Ever noticed your power briefly flicking off and on again? That's key pieces of our equipment doing their job. Our switches, called circuit breakers and reclosers, can automatically restore electricity supply after a temporary fault has occurred on our network. They are designed to restore power automatically through minor issues. When a temporary fault occurs, like when a tree branch falls onto a power line, the power could briefly switch off to safely isolate the section. The power will then quickly switch back on. If the branch falls clear and the fault is gone, power is restored automatically. If not, the system will try again. If the fault remains and the power stays off, our highly trained teams get the call and jump into action. They locate and fix the cause of the fault, make the area safe, and get your power back on as quickly as safely possible. Momentary outages can be caused by different things. These include wildlife, such as bats, birds, or possums, coming into contact with power lines, tree branches falling onto power lines, lightning strikes, and pollution on our equipment, such as a buildup of dirt and salt. We especially see this last issue in coastal areas during prolonged dry periods with very low rainfall. So, next time you experience a momentary power outage, remember, it's our network's way of protecting itself and you from a more serious power outage. It's all part of our commitment to keeping your power on, safely and reliably. Stay informed by signing up to receive free updates about power outages at your property.